a hybrid fault-tolerant routing based on Gaussian network for wireless sensor network. Abstract. Abstract includes keywords, existing method drawbacks, proposed method, step-by-step implementation block diagram, advantages and applications, and software and hardware requirements. Document. In document, we can provide abstract, introduction, literature review, existing method, drawbacks, proposed method, block diagram, advantages and applications, software and hardware requirements, results, conclusion, references. Additionally, provide detailed information on MATLAB software, covering its history, capabilities in image processing, and specific steps involved in digital image processing relevant to your project. PPT. A hybrid fault-tolerant routing based on Gaussian network for wireless sensor network. Include the following steps: abstract detailing keywords, existing method, drawbacks, proposed method, implementation block diagram, advantages, applications, results, conclusion, software and hardware requirements, literature review, existing method, proposed method, block, advantages and applications, software and hardware requirements. Outcomes.